Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. So you can see just to the south of me, around these mountains, is Jagri Pit. So we're going to go over there. For some reason, there's no monsters here. I mean, normally that would be good, but I want money to get the battle suit and the sword and all the other stuff. Maybe in here we'll find some money. We were selling swords for 5 gold in Fort Wind, I believe it was. Or was it Doomkeep? But we have a couple. Did I say swords? Torches, I meant. Ooh, we got a jade shield for free. That's one of the items. See, Logan has that already. So let's give it to Ethan. He'll also defend 600. Oh, we still have another jade gem plate we can sell. As long as that guy doesn't require money from us every time we leave Fort Wind, thinking it's more of a one-time thing. This is a pretty huge area. Oh, what about here? Another battle suit, sweet. I'm liking it. So Logan and Ethan already have. So now for Sonya, her attack will go from 586. No, her attack. Wait a second. Looking at the wrong stat. Her defend, 410 to 610. Now I just need to help out poor Giles. Goes out. So I have no idea. I hope I don't miss anything. Ooh. A star blade. Sweet. So I'm going to give this right to Logan. Attack 684. Now 784. Wow. Yeah, sad we don't have any monsters to pit this against. I'm gonna save as a new slot here. Oh, in a new area. Do I want to be in a new area? What is this? Huh. No can fit through. Mm. Well, I definitely want to explore this fully because there might be more chests of things. Although, we've been here. It's a dead end. I'm not looking at a map of this place, guys, just so you know. The only map I have that I was referencing is the overland map. Look around a little bit more. Need another torch, which we do have. Well, we can sell all this stuff. This should help us get another another one of these items. Do Didn't I have another torch? Did I go right past? Yeah. Okay, so dead end here. This goes to that other area that's not... It's a dead end. Yeah, I think we've been everywhere. It's a little maze-like, but I think we've been everywhere. I'm still coming across the same three chests here and not finding anything new. I love the guitar sound here. Like a haunting sound. Full of danger and dread. Down here, I think it's just a dead end. Yeah, okay. That's gonna load. Alright, so making sure this is where... Starblade, yeah. Sweet. So he has a complete outfit here. So, we need a star blade for Ethan. And we need a star blade and a, what do you call it, jade shield for Sonya, and we need everything for Giles. Poor Giles. Yeah, they sell the stuff here. Let me try to get more of this stuff. And they have all these dragon things here. I don't know where this goes. Oh, it just goes around some more. That's another way, too. Yeah, is this Jagri Pit? Yeah. Where am I? Oh, it's just another way around. Go around that way. There's the way we went through. Yeah, we really can't get... And I think that... That might be Rockburg there, I think, from way back, but we could not get across the mountains or water to get to this side back there, back then. And we still can't get to the other side. Old Red says, "You're awfully strange, Boris. No one but a weirdo would go back on the same day he walked free of jail. Come on, Red. It's a great life. You know what you're missing. Besides, I couldn't hold down a real job anyway." Billy Bob says, "I told you that bum would never make it in the real world." Okay, you were right, for once. He'll probably go back to being the best lockpicker around. No doubt. I just don't want to watch out for him. Giles says, "What's the deal?" "They're lying. No one beats me at my own game." Ethan says, "Relax, Giles. We all know you're the best." "Yes, your kung fu is the best." Billy Bob says, "We want out of here. Put in a good word for us, huh?" Yeah, send you back home. Well, I need to get past you without... Like, alright, so let's see if we can get some more stuff. We are selling the following. All this gem stuff. 75,000 gold. 60,000. 60,000. 75,000. and 112,500. Okay. Now, what should we get? Because sweet. Two of the items there are 300,000. I think replace the armor is. Since the stuff is susceptible to fire, I think replace the armor first. It's generally what I tend to do anyway, replace the armor first. I don't know why. And so we don't need anything there, but the battle suit is 300,000. So I guess we'll get a battle suit for Giles. Get rid of that last gem mail. So expensive. I was like, we have so much money too. Glad we figured out how to give that guard at the gate the least amount of money possible. 20,000 was half of our money at that point because we bought up stuff here. Alright, so equipping Giles, battle suit. Defend 360, now 560. And we should have enough to get a jade shield after this. Gem mail. 25,000 gold. No! We can't get another. Damn. Almost enough. We need 200,000. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna get a couple more torches. I really don't have anything else to sell. Wait. We're not gonna get much out of the potions and other things. Alright. We almost made it. And we can't grind because there's nothing out there to, you know, give us money. No monsters. I wish there's a way to just quit out of conversations instead of having to go through all of it. Yeah, I'd love to go to the ruins, but we need what's-his-name's permission. And we can't even ask him. Well, let's get back and see. Boris went back to Doomkeep, maybe. Might be some more developments there. I wonder why there's no monsters here. Oh no, not load. Don't be snooping around Jagri Pit, you hear? I'm a bit late for that. Hey, I'll give you 30 gold pieces a day for working Jagri. That swindler Benny don't share nothing from the ruins. I done found a real good vein of gold in the back of Jagri. I ain't sharing. Alright, so that's not enough money and we can't even, we don't have the option to even tell him sure, yes. Hi Giles, I saw Boris come back. He can't get enough. Then Scott sent him and his other boys to the mines. Giles says, Jagri Pit or what? Yep, that's right. I want to know what he's up to, so I hid one of my men in his work gang. Good idea, old pal. You still haven't lost your edge. Jagri Pit will go next. Same thing. Yeah, that's a ticket. You better be nice to my boss. I mean, real nice. He's been known to hurt people bad if they don't do what he tells them. You're wasting your time. I ain't got nothing for you. But I want to get down here. You don't give up, do you? Too bad. You still can't go in. Alright, let's go back to Jagri Pit then. Can't handle all this rejection, I tell you. I knew we would come back here and use another one of these torches. And look through this dead-end area. There's gotta be more to it. Oh, there is! It continues on now. Dale Spy says, "Psst! You're friends at Dale's, right? Boris was just here. He said he was going back to get Scott and gunpowder." Laborer says, "Scott is working us like dogs. What do we get for it? Dog biscuits?" I want to talk to the other guy. What a cheapskate. Only 30 gold a day. We're getting ripped off. Huh. Well, what do we do now? You go warn Benjamin? And make sure we have this torch. And we have another one all the way up there, okay. Make sure we have at least two. Talk to Dale. I put my best man on the job. We should be hearing some from the Jagri real quick. But how quick? Kind of want things to progress, you know? What's this note? Logan says, it looks like a map. Sonya says, no kidding. Doomkeep and the mine are marked with X's. Ethan says, and the X's are connected with a straight line. That means Scott is digging a tunnel from Jagri to the ruins. We better get going and join up with him. Sonya says, don't be so dense. Logan says, quit it. Maybe it'd be better if we told Benjamin about this. It may work to our advantage. Ethan says, I'll have to agree with Logan on this one. We got Jagri's map. Hi. Logan says, but we have something for you. Have a look. What's this? One of Scott's old tricks? You must be his buds. He gave you this map, right? You're trying to pull a fast one, ain't ya? Ethan says, we're not getting far with this guy. Giles says, I don't want to say I told you so, but I did. Come on. You gotta come up with something better than that, lads. We need more evidence. Snooping around there. Can we find this? No. You can find this tunnel that they're making.
Thank you.
no battles at all. So unusual. Scott says, "Hey Boris, can't you open it?" No problem. They used to call me Boris the Blaster. Check it out. Scott says, "You jerk! Any no mind could open it with gunpowder." Relax. Just take whatever's inside and split it. Are you kidding? 30 gold is more than enough for this job. Let's move. Huh, wonder if they even see us. So back in Doomkeep, Boris says, "Scott, where's the goods, man?" What kind of dumb question is that? Start searching. Logan says, "This is the ruins, all right." So we found our way down underneath. Awesome. Scott says, "Who invited you? Go play in a sandbox. In exile." Haha, gooden. I'll take care of him. Benjamin says, "Not so fast, boys. I came to check out the racket." So you did believe us. Enough to check it out. After our chat with Logan and his gang, I figured you'd break in here. Get him, men. Benjamin says, "I should have believed you. Dale says you're looking for some special tool. There ain't nothing left down here, though." Dale says, "I hope you find the whatchamacallit blaze. Later." Thanks. Look at that. Water. Supposed to look around at this stuff? I don't know. It's an open chest. Can't even get to it anyway. Another. Oops. Logan says, "Hey, here's something. A book." Giles says, "Right on, Prince. Can't read it, but it's got some great drawings. Sort of like war stuff." Ethan says, "Perhaps Professor Smith could decipher it? We found a lost tome." Cool. So weird not to be battling creatures endlessly. I wonder how long it's going to remain that way. Sorry about the noise. I don't even know if it might just be on my end. Okay, stairs. Ha! Thanks for the help down there, dudes. Well, things go quick when you have to fight monsters endlessly. We chuck Scotty out of town. The wolves will get him. I bet you found nothing down there, Benjamin says. Har, har, har. Well, thanks. I'll check with the, the professor last. Ooh, sorry about that. Scotty and his scum left their houses. I got a good un. Okay. Dale says, "You're still searching, huh? What a life." Yeah, I know. We've just been down there. The ruins are nice for professors, but my task is harder. I've got to keep cutthroats like Benjamin and Scott from fighting. What did he say about books? There's old books down there. The men go down to study. Well, one man anyway. Well, Scott's been sent packing. Logan says, "We got something you may be interested in, Professor." "I don't believe it. A lost tome. What a find." If I'd only pay attention in those language classes, I could read it. Chow says, what good are you? I told you he was a scam artist. Ethan says, yeah, but our main trouble now is that there's no clues. Who do we know who could read this tome? It starts over. Think of another professor we could talk to. He says one man goes down there, but it's not necessarily the professor that we just talked to. Check back here. I mean, yeah, we could warp, but there's no encounter, so I might as well just save our mana. Husband and wife team. We make sure the convicts get out on time. Some of them never want to leave. The old crone says, too right, there's some real weirdos in Doomkeep. Yeah, tell me about it. They all look like clowns. Tell me I have to go to some other town. Could you? Buy one more torch. Could you sell this stuff for less, please? No, I didn't mean to do that. No, I didn't mean to do that either. Sorry, guys. Oh, I took a warp wing? Oh, whatever. Yeah, we can't sell the... You have two slots open. The archaeologist. Maybe now he's back there? Let me try it. In Acadia. I did try to look him up over there, but he wasn't back there yet. Maybe now he is. That would be perfect. Yeah, there he is. Ja! It's great to have Colin around. He tells great tales. Colin says, son, did you find a sword blaze? Not yet, Pop. But we got this old book out of Doomkeep. Looks interesting. Seems to be about ancient weapons. Eureka! It has the sword blaze, too. It's hard to read, but I think it mentions laser beam bolt. Sonya says, laser beam bolt? too weird. They always spell weird wrong. Notice that. Chow says, beats me. What's laser? I don't know, but it comes from the olden days. Oh, really? Not another medieval society built upon, like, our old society or something similar. I have an old friend named Janice who used to study such things. Okay, good. Look here, there's a strange jewel inlaid on the sword. We could go talk to Janice, too. Let's see, Sonya says. Hey, I've seen this before. Come to think of it, me too. Logan says, Giles says, in the Seeker Temple of Doomkeep. Ethan says, the candlestands. Father Jones, candlestands. Sonya says, wow, it's amazing. The jewel. Logan says, looks like Doom's Tear or Doom's Eye. Colin says, it's the jewels of Doom, all right. You've got to go back. Logan says, everyone, to the temple. If we're right, there'll be nothing or no one who can stop us. Come on, lads, step to it. Alright. We can rest here, so let's rest. Alright, I'm gonna actually call in an episode here, and then next episode will be back to underneath Doomkeep? Am I talking about the temple? Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.